Hello there everybody, Peter of England here, talking to you today about a webinar. Most of you will be aware that the previous webinar dealt with something called the Debt Easement and Eradication Program, or Deep State Program, where WebBank is rolling out in 2020 a massively and aggressive campaign to launder all the debt that people have incurred as a result of the global financial Zionist banking cartel imposing debt slavery on the world. Now, the notice that you can see here to my right is a preliminary aid, a part of, let's say, a street campaign to aid all of you out there who either have not heard of WebBank, who did not attend the previous webinar, or have never joined with one of my videos before. It's versed, as you will read, or can read, concerning those people in the United States, because this is part of our initial major rollout. So, for your country, whether it is Australia or New Zealand, or the United Kingdom, Ireland, Germany, or any other country, the wording would be changed accordingly. So, these posters, this poster, in effect, is designed to be put outside your property. It's designed to be exhibited on your door or the entrance to your property, and as you can see by the wording, it's reasonably self-explanatory. It is primarily there as a preliminary defense to help you, with us, guard your property. Okay? So, that being said, the next video is scheduled to take place on Thursday, the 13th of February at 6 o'clock London time, which will be 7 o'clock Central European time. Now, the main thrust will be an educational thrust because the last webinar that took place on the 15th of January was incredibly successful. There were around about 10 people from 10 countries represented there. We had many, many questions after, but obviously there is a limit to what can be covered in one webinar. It lasted nearly 2 hours, and so this next one is an educational aspect to drill down further on the subjects that we covered in the previous one. And what I would like to stress is whether you attended the previous one or not, this one is for you. So, parts of it we will cover in greater detail, and parts will be new material. So whether you were a private banker and have already joined us, if you are, the webinar will be free for you. For all those other people who are looking to find out more information as to what the project involves, we will discuss the precise mechanics of how it works, what WebBank offers you, and so it's a continuation. It's a continuation, an educational webinar, and we will cover, in part, things that we failed to cover in greater depth last time because of the sheer depth and breadth of what we had to cover. So, for the people in the United States, particularly, what we will be talking about is how to pay off your IRS and state taxes with what's called the voucher payment. The voucher payment is something that the United States Department of Defense, the United States Treasury, the White House, and what's called the United States Controller of the Currency are aware of, and we've informed these departments last year that in 2020 we're going to be rolling out a program whereby state citizens in the United States who have changed their status, they've moved from the public side to the private, will be given an opportunity to pay off their state and federal taxes with a voucher. More on that, obviously, in the webinar. If you are ex-military or a vet in the United States, this is particularly of interest to you because of the payor, or the paymaster general. Okay? So, we will cover the how we do it, the why we are doing it, and how you can help us. So, whether you want to help us with a promoting the hopeful tour that we will do in the United States in the summer of 2020. Whether you are someone who wants to become a private banker, whether you're someone who wants to simply take control of his financial and economic well-being and begin to operate on the private side, then this webinar is for you. So, just to recap, the notice that you saw initially comes in the form of a printable off PDF. It can be printed off in either A0, A1 or A2 size. And the idea is that you place this poster outside the property, either in the form of like an estate agent's or a realty company's board out there, and maybe also put it on the front door or the very immediate entrance to the property. As I say, what we're doing here is educating the people, no matter which country they are in, to the understanding that your property cannot be taken from you unless it is a case that is heard in the Chancery Division of your district or your local district court. Most foreclosures, most people are having property, whether it's their house, their car, or possessions, taken or sequestrated from them, simply on the basis of an administrative or commercial maritime hearing in a tribunal court. So these aren't official, but they work on the assumption and presumption that, one, you don't know any better, and secondly, that you're just going to accept it. So the key is, for moving forward for 2020, WearBank is going to educate you. WearBank is going to show you how to use the system for your benefit. WearBank is going to teach and show you how to move every case that you're being threatened with from creditor, debtor, into trustee beneficiary. And if we're talking trustee beneficiary, it can only be held, or the case can only be held or heard in the Chancery Division. So this is what the poster means. The poster is explaining to you how no litigation can be brought against you unless there is a proof of jurisdictional authority and competence. And what that means is a writ of what's called quo warranto, which the court has to issue to prove it has jurisdiction. At the moment, what's happening is everybody is just sheepled and herded into the basic refinery that spits everyone out when they've got no jurisdictional competence over the individual's case. So this is what we're moving. We're moving now upwards. It's an evolution. It's a spiritual evolution. It's an economic evolution. And what we're doing ultimately is WearBank of England is taking on the debts of the world, your debt, by stepping forward and acting as surety and guarantor on the loan obligation that you were fraudulently induced into taking when you first signed up with the bank, the lender, or the credit agency. So we step in, we intervene, we help you, you walk one way, and you keep, and this is the main thing, you keep the property, you keep the legal title. All that WearBank is interested in is the original note, which we will pursue through the court system, generally on the private side, not on the public, on the private side, for a recoupment of damages because of the fraud that was perpetrated on you. How we do that, we cover in the webinar, but for those who are a little bit more legally aware, we use something called subrogation that allows WearBank to stand in your shoes in any legal action. It's a very simple but exceptionally effective technique. So, thank you for listening. Make sure you go now straight to the link, which will be posted below, and we will make sure that you are amazingly and incredibly informed in this next video, the next webinar, which will be on Thursday the 13th of February. Please make sure you attend, and I say thank you very much for watching, and make sure you press the notification and like button so that you receive all the notifications for us. Thank you very much.